Always the
oh,
one.
He took his hair down. Good, this is good. The one.
You know it's the one.
So, has anybody ever, what kind of question asked, right? You know, it's New York City. We can admit, you know, it's maybe not the safest thing to do. But has anybody ever gotten a subway train and fell asleep?
Oh.
To the end of the line.
Yeah, what's new about that?
While you're still sleeping and dreaming about it in bed.
Oh, well.
So check this out, right? I wrote this song about it, because, you know, that's what I do. And this is a little song I wrote. I don't completely have it down. That's why, forgive me, I got the rhythm of lyrics. But it's called New York City Subway Train. Based on a true story. It is a true story, right? Living in the high rise 94, lower Manhattan, and chained to a desk. And when the clock struck 5, I was released from the beast just so I could get some rest. Headed to the subway, caught a 2 train, took it into Brooklyn, got off the land. Mother Earth, blue ball on the horizon, so cold I'm I want to go home. And I heard it alone. Then I opened my eyes and died and cried. I was dreaming, only dreaming, back on earth and feeling alive.
What did it do to New York?
It took the New York City subway train to the moon.
Did it
die? Took the New York City subway train to the moon. I did die.